Twiggy Lawson, many
Hello.
Congratulations on the
Thank
film.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's unusual, isn't it? Unusual film.
Yeah, I think it's a wonderful film. I'm very honoured to be in it. I'm in amazing company with Shirley MacLaine, Peggy Ashcroft, Leigh Lawson, my husband.
How was it to be working with the likes of Shirley and Peggy?
It was thrilling. My first excitement about the film was when I got called to read a script and they told me John Schlesinger was directing. Nobody had been cast at that point. I had tea with John and we sorted out a few minor problems about the script and my part, and then he said, would you do it? And I said, I'd love to, and I was really excited. A week later they called me and said Shirley MacLaine was doing it. I thought, great, that's great. And then 2 days later they came through and said Dame Peggy Ashcroft was cast. And then I said to me, oh my god, this is great, but I was getting a bit scared. I mean, that's heavy company. And then the thrill of all thrills was Leigh was cast as my rather sleazy boyfriend about 2 weeks later. So it was a joy.
Yeah, well, good evening
lovely.
To you, Leigh.
Good evening. Yeah.
Very sleazy, if I may say so.
Yeah, he's a terrible sleaze, yeah. Isn't it?
Good part there, wasn't it?
Oh, it's a fabulous part. I mean, I was totally out of the blue. Twiggs had been cast for weeks. We always read each other's scripts, and then when I got the call...
Really long words, presumably.
That's right.
That's right, yeah. And then John, or rather Robin Dalton, the producer, rang and said, would you come and talk to John about it? You know, I mean, it was obviously, it was a great... We danced around the room when he cast us both in it. You know, and I got home after seeing him and the phone rang straight away and he said, I'd like you to do the part. So it was wonderful all the way through.
Yeah, it was a very happy
It was a happy film to
work
on.
You know, it was a very small, light family because there's not many people in it.
No.
And I love it because it's... You know, you don't get a chance to do many films where there's no car chases, no gun shootouts, no heavy sex, no heavy violence. You know, it's a film about people and lives and relationships, and that's
nice. How do you describe yourself in the film?
Jenny is... Oh, she's a survivor. I mean, she's a failed pop singer, bless her. She's never really going to make it, I don't think. But she's nice, but she just gets used, you know. There
By
are
the
these,
agent, you know.
Yeah, him.
And his friend,
but I really liked her, and I think she'll always survive, but she'll never really break it because she just goes with the wrong people and gets involved with the wrong sorts. But she's, you know, and she's a nice lady. I think she was fun to play.
I have to ask you now that you are sort of so well known for being so thin. You sort of do you find you have a weight problem now, or are you still?
I wouldn't say a weight problem.
Yeah, because, I mean,
you have to lock the chocolate up.
As people get older, obviously, they spread out a bit.
I also think as you get older, you become more aware of healthy foods. I mean, when I was 20, I ate a load of rubbish, as most people do. And I think, you know, as you get older, you learn to know what's good for your body, and, you know, and I'm careful about what I eat.
Well, you certainly look, both of you, very good in
Thank
the film.
You.
Thanks for being with us tonight.
Thank you.